To change the ISO, just click on the cube, this button here. Then you'll see the ISO down here. The ISO right now is 100. You can change it by scrolling just right at the top here. There is a scroll. When you scroll, you'll see the ISO. It is getting brighter and brighter. I go see.